Welcome to another vlog. Welcome, Anna.
Wow.
Hi. How pretty is my makeup? I'm in love. I'm in love. Hi, you guys. Good morning. Welcome to another vlog. So today's vlog was kind of going to be different.
Hi.
My sister is here. My mom is like, it's time to wake up, you know, ask her to go wake up. It's been a while. I actually woke up. It's around like 11 o'clock. But I woke up to my dad's call because he had some work to do. So I was sitting and editing. But today I have nothing to do. So I thought, like, you know, I'll just film like a day in my life type of video because it's been a while. Today I actually had a lot of things planned. I had to, you know, go shoot for Navya's brand, but then apparently it got cancelled and she did not even inform me. So yeah, I was saying I changed the place because the door is open, there is so much sound. So anyway, I woke up. We're supposed to start shooting at 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. I thought she'll call me once like I wake up, but she wakes up and gets ready. But she did not call. I woke up, I called her multiple times and then she's like, no bro, it got cancelled, I did not tell you or what. So basically I had like only the shoot in mind, so I did not plan anything for the day. And first things, actually not every day morning, at least like four times in a week, first thing I do like when I wake up is like I get fresh and then I start like working out at 9 9:30. But today, because I had shoot, I told my trainer I cannot work out in the morning. Let's see if we can do it in the evening, but for now I just want to first like get freshened up and, you know, brush, because my mouth feels so shitty. Pravalika is here to wake me up. Hi. Hi.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. So today I'm going to do nothing. So but stay at home and like, cooker sounds are so irritating. First of all, every time when I film there has to be some noise, and today my mom is also making noise. Every time I do my story also, there's like cooker sound going on in the background. Look at this girl. She's like, first thing she does, so nice, her day is so sorted. She wakes up first time like full bath, everything is done, 9 o'clock she's ready like this. Kada aipinda snanam? Snanam aipinda? Okay na. So let's start off with skincare. I'm going in with the Cosrx Low pH A Good Morning Cleanser. It's a really good gentle cleanser for the morning. Okay, face wash is done and time for toner, and let me introduce you guys to a new brand called 3AM. So this is their 3AM Everyday Face Mist. It's a very gentle and nice everyday use toner. They say, you know, use 3 mists, but I just like, you know, kind of dunk myself in it. It's a beautiful, beautiful toner. It has beautiful ingredients like niacinamide, aloe vera. It has neem extract, mushroom extract, licorice extract. All of these really good for hydrating your skin, reducing pigmentation. It just makes for a very good first step. You're basically creating a base for the rest of your skincare, and that's what toners do. And it has like beautiful ingredients to, you know, do that. It has very, very subtle fragrance, which is very like mild, and you know, gives you that feel good factor as well. Nothing like which irritates your skin or anything. 3AM is one of the very few Indian brands which is Indian FDA approved. It's PETA certified. It's vegan and it's cruelty free. So like I said, this mist is really good. It reduces inflammation, it hydrates your skin, and makes for a very good first step for your skincare. And moving on, there's one more product I really love from them as well. This is their 3AM Everyday Moisturizer. I've been using this since almost like 3 to 4 weeks now, and I really like this one. So this moisturizer, very creamy in consistency. You can see like it is not like a very heavy cream. It's a very gel cream type of thing, really good for all skin types. Just like, you know, gets absorbed into the skin really, really easily. It also again has beautiful ingredients like aloe vera, niacinamide. Niacinamide is one of my favorite ingredients, but it even has allantoin, which is again a very hydrating ingredient. It has tea tree extract, really good for acne. Like, it just reduces inflammation. It has neem extract, mushroom extract, licorice extract, really good for pigmentation. Tomato extract, calendula, again very calming to the skin. So it's a very beautiful everyday moisturizer I've been using since a while. You can see, you know, I've almost like finished a little bit of it. So yeah, if you are interested to purchase any of these products, the links will be in the description. So I even have a code with them, which is AKANKSHA AM10. So if you use this code on their website, you'll get a little bit of discount. Then I'm going in with my sunscreen. This is the Bliss Skin 3D Mattifying Sunscreen. I take a good amount and last step is lip balm. This is the Organic Harvest Shea Butter Lip Balm, and that's it for the morning skincare routine. Skincare is done. It's almost 11:30, so I have a little bit of time to eat. I'll eat around like 12:30. Usually, like by the time I work out and I get ready, like freshen up, get ready, it's almost like, you know, the same time, 11:30, and usually I have a team call at this point, but today I don't. So I have like a video to edit and submit to Amazon. Like, it's a haul video, so I have to, like, you know, finish up. I almost done editing. I just have like a few final touches. I just have to, like, you know, finish editing and give that. So I start shooting like in the afternoons, especially if I'm using like daylight, natural light to film, I do it in the afternoons. If I'm not using any natural light, then I like film any time of the day. Mostly in the evenings I do it. So I just want to, like, you know, finish up these edits and like get it uploaded so that, you know, I can like move on with my day. This is my video. I edit in Final Cut Pro, so it's a haul video. I've like added titles and like I've done all the editing. I just have to add like a little bit of music to it and a little bit, like, you know, more effects, etc., and then I'll just export it and I'll be done with this video. So for lunch or brunch, this is the first meal basically I have at 12 o'clock, because I'm on intermittent fasting. So I have quinoa, aloo fry, and dal. Basically I eat quinoa like rice, or sometimes like any dish, but today we just have, like, you know, for this is rice, aloo, and we have dal, we have even achar, we have different things to eat, and this is what, and this is lunch for today.
Next time feel free just to say you must be blessed.
Madam.
Inesu.
Amma, kajira.
Enti?
Enti dadi?
Yeah, apple.
Apple. Apple. Ida apple. Chubi. Ada apple kaadu. Ada enti di? Ha? Ada enti di? Ha? Banana. Banana. Banana, no?
Yeah.
Apple, this is apple. Here you go, apple. What is this?
Apple.
Apple. Apple. Apple.
Yeah.
Apple. Apple. Apple.
Apple.
Apple.
Apple.
Apple. Apple. Apple. Apple. Apple. Apple. Apple. Apple. Apple. Ignoring Max. Hello.
Apple.
Itra.
Yeah.
Da.
Oh.
Da. Same penguin. Penguin? 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 Hi.
Hi.
What's up? So I decided to film, because why not? So I have my tripod set up, a ring light, there's natural light coming in as well. I have my makeup, my mirror, my laptop to see what is going on in this phone. And here is me. So yeah, so I'm about to start shooting. All my makeup, everything is ready. I just want to, like, do some nice eyeshadow look, like a basic normal makeup tutorial kind of thing for Instagram. I had, like, you know, nothing to do today, so like, why not just sit and film a makeup look, because I will be traveling next week and I want, like, you know, to pre-film a lot of stuff. So I've been actually filming back to back since the last 3 days. Today is Thursday, so Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, I was filming every single day, like multiple videos. And unfortunately yesterday I actually deleted something. I had one IGTV and two reels, which I actually filmed before going to Mumbai as well, but I just never got the chance to edit and post them. They turned out so, so, so good, but my dumbass thought they were already backed up on my hard disk and I deleted them. So I just want to, like, you know, film more stuff. I have this very nice, like, sunset look in mind, which I'm going to do. I'm just wearing the same t-shirt. I'll film it, like, afterwards I can change again, right? Okay, you guys, I just got done filming. It is 5:30. I started filming at like 3 o'clock. It takes time, like 3:30 I started. The sun is already down. Sunset is so soon these days because of the rain that like daylight disappears literally, like I start filming and daylight is gone. But anyways, I did this beautiful eye look. This is inspired by a creator called Beats by Deb on Instagram. I've been like meaning to recreate this since a while, so I finally did because I had the time today. Beautiful. I love how it looks. I love everything about it. I'm very tired. My mom is such a cutie. Like, I don't know what I would do without her. Like, don't tell her this, but then she got me fruit, so I'm going to, like, you know, I want to eat them. And this is like really pretty. So I created one reel, one Instagram video of this. I'm going to create one more reel, which like I wanted to do like a compilation of things. So probably, you know, I'll do one more. But yeah, like, I mean, I think staying alone, one, like, I sometimes think about, like, you know, staying alone, but I don't know how I'll manage. Like, I don't cook, bro. And then sometimes, like, if my mom is not there, I feel like I will starve because, like, I'm filming right now, right? It's 5:30. Like, let's say now I'm super, super hungry. My mom already has, like, fruits cut. Like, she, poor thing, literally cuts even pieces for me. I don't know what I would do without her. So, let's say now I'm hungry. Like, I would have to go and prepare something for myself now. I mean, I don't know how people who stay alone. I mean, it's just, I mean, adulting is like kind of a part of it, but then I just think about it sometimes. Like, had I not been at home, I think I would have starved myself, bro. Like, I sometimes in the night I film, and like, you know, 9:00, 9:30 I get done filming, and then food is ready because my mom is here. Had I not been with her, I would have, like, 9:30 ke baad, I would have, like, you know, starting, like, 9:30 ke baad, I should, like, you know, start cooking if I'm alone, which kind of is very scary for me. But anyways, all the things, like, this is the mess I create when I'm filming. Like, everything is so scattered and so around. All done. See, bahar, it's already dark. Only my ring light is giving me all this beautiful light. But how pretty is my makeup? I'm in love. Let me zoom a little. Look at my eyes. How pretty is my makeup? I'm obsessed. I'm sitting and eating, and look at my sister here.
Hi.
What's up, Baitiki?
That's my camera. And then look at her.
I locked the doors, like, I just locked it so that, you know, there should not be any sound because TV is running. And look at her. Kuiti, ano? Kuiti.
Hamma. Uchisha. Inish Ransepu.
Okay, I have a meeting, basically a call with a brand now, which I'm already late for because my manager forgot to let me know. Meeting actually got ended also. This was supposed to be my call from 6 to 6:30. It's 6:20 now. It seems very, like, unprofessional if you don't, like, you know, attend on time. I don't know why. Usually I get calendar reminders. I don't know. Today I didn't get calendar reminder also. My phone just wants to play with me whenever possible.
Roti, rather roti. Banje na? Roti, cabbage, chapati and dal.
So yeah, guys, that's it for this vlog. I know it's very mellow, but that's what I do on a regular basis. I had dinner. I was finishing up some work, and now I will just sit and
watch The Doctor, The Good Doctor. I'm already on season 3, episode 16. I've been watching it since I returned from Mumbai. I've like been binging while working, while eating, while doing anything. I've just been watching that show. But yeah, with that, we come today to the end of today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, then if you want to follow me in my journey generally, then make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell. Oh my god, it's the end of the day. I'm extremely tired, okay? Ring the notification bell and I'll see you guys in my next video.